1873, in the veranda of the church in Madalay, a seed was planted as St. Thomas College with 75 boys and 12 girls. Today, blossoming through a legendary history of over 140 years, St. Thomas College, Madalay has transformed